For today's look, I'll be using this Coco Collection Face Palette. This palette is so pretty, guys. It has a bronzer, blush, and a 2 highlighters. And with the blending brush, I'll be using the bronzer as my transition shade. And I am applying this pink metallic shade from ColourPop. It's from their pink collection. And with the same brush, I'm just blending the harsh lines. It's very simple, and now I'm gonna curl my lashes and adding on some mascara. For this look, I'm gonna skip eyeliner, but if you want to, you can do so. And then I'm gonna add some false lashes to make my eyes look bigger and wider. And now I'm gonna warm up my face a little bit with this bronzer. This palette is not that pigmented, but it's very buildable. And now for the blush, I'm using the same brush that I use for bronzing, and my reaction was disappointed. Kasi nga, it's not that pigmented, but just like what I said, it's buildable naman. And for the highlighter, I'm using the lightest shade, and it's called Droop Beverly Hills. And one layer is not showing, so I have to build it up. Kinamay ko siya, te. Mas okay pag kinakamay eh. And I'm adding a little bit on my collarbone na hindi nagpapakita, nahihiya yata. For the lips, I'll be using the shade Baby Girl. This is my favorite out of 4. And we're done. Ganun lang ka easy, guys. Super easy, simple look.